Let's do this, Chancellor. It's Stay at Home Gaming. We are a couple of days ahead of yesterday because I recorded a video and the audio didn't record. So, video number two of today. Let's do this. So, yes. The first wave should be coming around day 20, I believe. Not gonna lie, I've bought this game last Tuesday, and Steam says I'm close to 50 hours. Yeah. So, starting to get the wave patterns down a little bit, just because I've been crushed so much. But hopefully not this time. Fingers crossed. So, what do we need? We got more people on the way, we need more food. Find where I get where I'd get the most at. Did I see a 38 somewhere? 38. Let's do that. We need to get a soldier center up is what we need. Just waiting on the food. One thing I'd like in this game, it would be nice if you could like bump up the speed real quick. Let's turn all this shit on times 5. But it is early access. Who knows where they have this plan to go? That was a terrible way to say that. But for real, who knows where it's going? They got all these blocks, let's fill them up. I'd like to see some vehicles or some like mounted units. I don't know. The Titans got like a mech suit, but I don't know. I don't know. Attention. Building completed. Oh, my last tent upgraded. My little colony. Got all the people walking around doing their little people things. All people-ish like. Yeah, get that wood. So I can throw up the military structure. Unfortunately, though, I'm still gonna need room for more houses. I'm already... Once I lay this down, I will be very low on soldiers. Or workers, I guess they're called. Shit, where do I put this? Right in front's not bad. This random wall. That should come. Houses, houses, houses. Never ending need for houses.
They are attacking the colony defenses.
Aren't there other units to bother?
Fuck you.
What?
Bother who I want.
They are trying to break through.
Yeah. They will be filled with arrows. Me again. Yeah, your boss.
Attention. Building completed.
Right between the eyes. Straight to the
Attention.
Heart.
Building completed.
Great.
Attention. Building completed.
Do I dare? I think I do. I don't know where I'm gonna next, man? Two next. I gotta get some guys out fucking clearing some shit around here for sure. Well, this could be a good little house spot. Get some gates up. The building placement can be kind of funky. Enemies too close. There we go. What happened to my soldier? Did he die?
Commander? Understood.
Oh, there he is. But you bastards cost iron, which I actually have a bunch of. Why am I not making soldiers? What the fuck? Oh, here we go. First horde. We should be good, though. It's the beginning. We're on day 20 of 150. Should be coming from the west, but honestly, in this game, it can mean fucking anything because of how the terrain is set up. Shit, I'm gonna need another house. Looks like it's gonna be from the top up here, I think. Who knows though, because they could hook.
Let's go.
I'd like to see some unit upgrades, like in Battle for Middle Earth. You know, like armor for the archers, or better rifles for the soldiers. Maybe something to make the fucking snipers faster. You know, at like the foundry or the stone workshop or something. Alright, here we go, here we go. Oh yeah, little small group. Don't let them by the walls. Annihilated.
Come on, reporting for duty.
Reporting for duty. What the fuck? Can this one seriously? Oh my god, he's seriously still out of the range? That's crazy. Take him out, ladies. Why does she kind of sound like Leela? Not really, but kind of. Katie Siegel or whatever her name is. Holy bad guys. Right by my houses. That is not awesome. Definitely gonna have to figure something else out. Well, this would be a nice area to just cut off right here, though. I like to use the natural borders. I mean, you're just stupid not to, right? That's what they're there for.
Roger that.
Open fire, ladies. You will get little random clusters too, kind of like the hordes, but a lot smaller. Attack, ladies. I should have my soldiers out here just leveling up. I don't want them to die, but honestly, stuff happens. You lose soldiers. It is so unfortunate. This is a big clump. I was hoping to cut this off, maybe even get to this metal, but damn. I wish you could do formations too. That'd be cool. You know? Soldiers in the front, archers in the back. Oh shit. I didn't even notice my resources getting full. Gotta spend that stuff. Can I build something big? Nope, because I need fucking workers. Farms are usually the best, but the little fishermen's cottages work really well as well. Oh man, it looks like it's gonna have to be a farm. Can always move and upgrade later. Not really, look at all these bitches.
Of course, my commander.
Makes me feel so uncomfortable down there. I don't normally play with the headphones on, to be honest. The gun sounds very poor. But again, early access. Be patient, see where it's going. I'm perfectly fine with that.
Come on. Building completed.
Yeah, take some of these guys out. I don't like these guys hanging out.
Let's go.
There's just some big clusters around here. But let's call it a day for now. Got to see the first horde. A little small, but that's how it goes. They will get bigger and it will get intense. That is for sure.
Come on.
Thanks for hanging out, though. Find us on all your favorite social media apps. Become a supporter on Patreon. Be entered into monthly giveaways. And yeah. I will talk to you guys tomorrow. See you.